praying this afternoon, the Lord took me to Karnataka. I was in the midst of a celebration which was taking place, which was a political celebration, as in the party elected as a government. And the Lord said, the people, what they are thinking, I'm going to do it against them. You people may think that this government is going to win, but that government is not going to win, I'm telling you. The government, what people are thinking, that this government, there will be an exit poll in which the people decide that, the news channel decides that this time this party is going to get this vote, this party is going to get this vote, this party. The Lord is saying, this time, what they're going to determine or what they're going to predict, it's not going to come to pass. For an example, whatever XYZ they're going to predict, that XYZ is not going to be the celebration party. But the ABC, what they're not able to predict, that's going to be the victory. I'm telling you, I saw the hand there. And let me tell you, I saw the hand there. I saw the hand, and the Lord said, it is the favor on them. I saw the hand, and the Lord said, it's the favor on them. So get ready, somebody. I saw the hand. I saw the hand. And the Lord said, my favor is upon them. Get ready wherever you are. Wherever you are. Wherever you are. It is done. What I saw is a vision.
When God speaks once, He confirms the spoken word. Take a look at the same prophecy that Major Young Prophet released on 10th May 2018.
I don't know why the Lord told me again to prophesy this. The Lord showed me crystal clear. I went into the realm of the spirit. There's going to be elections that are going to happen in Karnataka. Let me prophesy very clearly tonight. Last time when I prophesied, it was something which the Lord was not telling me to reveal it. But tonight the Lord is saying, speak clearly so that my people shall understand that you have been called by me, that you have been chosen by me, that you have been ordained by me, and that you are walking through my words. Let them understand about it. Make it clear on the paper. Maka satalamani kiba. Shatalamani kiba. I see the Lord open my eyes, and I see Karnataka. As I was standing in that state, the Lord said, I'm going to bring a revival in Karnataka. Listen very carefully. Every word that I'm speaking, you're going to see this word come to pass, because this is not my words, but these are the words of the Most High God that we serve tonight, and forever and ever. We are going to see a revival that are going to come in Karnataka, a powerful revival. The Lord said, I'm going to raise generations from there. As I went into elections, the Lord opened my eyes crystal clear. As I looked at the realm of the spirit, as I was standing there, I saw the party that had won the election. When I saw the leader of the party, he was wearing complete white. It was complete white. He was wearing complete white.
The leaders of the winning party were dressed in white at the first press conference once the final results were out, just as Major Young prophesied.
Gonna lose is the party that are gonna lose. Let me tell you something. He's going to wear brown color. It's going to be brown color. The leader of the party is going to wear brown color. I don't know, is it a brown color or a chocolate color? But I see something related to that. A brown color. This prophecy is done on 10th May 2018. Major young prophet is prophesying. This is Thursday, exactly 10 p.m. 17 minutes.
The losing party leader was also dressed in brown for their first interview post the final election results, which is again absolutely on doubt, as it was prophesied by Major Young.
I heard the Lord saying me something. It's gonna be history change. The Lord is saying, I'm gonna change something. It's gonna be history making something. I heard the voice. I don't know why I heard this voice. The Lord is saying, history making. The Lord is gonna make history. I don't know why. I heard this voice. It's gonna be history making.
In addition to that, Major Young declared that the elections will be history making and a remarkable episode in the Indian government's history. The losing party candidate, Sri Yediyurappa, sworn in as the Chief Minister of Karnataka without having a majority at all, as he couldn't prove the majority at the Supreme Court's hearing floor test. He later resigned within 55 hours of taking an oath as the CM of Karnataka. The prophecy has indeed come to pass. Surely, God will not do anything without revealing to his prophets. The God of Major Young Prophet is incredible.